Strength MM asks, what are the first five pieces of equipment you would buy for Strongman apart from a barbell, plates, and rack? So this is a very good question, and especially with a lot of people looking to invest in a home gym because their gyms are shut down or will be shutting down. Don't be surprised if your gym shuts down. And I'm actually doing a write-up, which will be up on startingstrongman.com soon, on how to build a Strongman home gym and doing my video series on my own home gym. So I'll quickly summarize, you know, what I think, and that'll go more in depth on those future videos and blog posts. Number one, yoke. This should be your base. You can use it as a squat rack. You can, most of them are able to be used as sleds. You know, you can get the J cups and the spotter arms and use it as a squat rack. That's what I'm doing. My Titan yoke review is coming up. And next, I would say a log. You can't really train log without a log, even though I have a gym on how to train strongman. I have a book on how to train strongman in a regular gym. There's certain events that are just too hard to replicate outside of the sport. So we go yoke, log, farmer's walk, stones, axle. Or if you don't like, you can get something like the Titan loadable stone, the Bartow stone of steel for one stone, or even sandbags. But the way I say to just do the essentials is, what is the most common events you're going to see, and what are the hardest ones to train for without them? And you can build your whole foundation of everything around the yoke. It serves a ton of more purposes, and yoke is really hard to train. Like, if you don't train on it, it's not an event that anyone, just about anyone, just gets under and does really good on. Same with log. It's, you know, you can get strong at pressing and stuff, but it's a unique test and you kind of need to train it. And same with stones, and they're very common events. Farmer's walks, of course, you're going to see them all the time. You know, and from there, you know, you can get other stuff like, you know, kegs, tires you don't see too often anymore, sleds, etc. But yeah, if you're going to buy five pieces of strongman equipment, yoke, log, farmer's walk, stones, axle, and I just throw sandbags in there if you don't want stones, because they can kind of be a mess, and you can get pretty good. They're a little bit more versatile than a stone. So that's what I'll say.